And that's where babies come from.
I don't get it. So why did they?
We'll talk about when you're older. Hi, Emily.
Hi, Thomas.
Sunglasses.
I don't know, but isn't he something?
Yeah. Everybody.
Sir, what the heck was that?
Oh, well, I was thinking of making a catchphrase every time I come here. So, what do you think of everybody?
It's been done.
Aww. Hey, Thomas, who's your new friend anyway?
Why, he's a new engineer at TB7, sir.
Oh, yeah. What's your name?
I'm Percy. I made max power! Yeah, that's what I said. Sorry.
Wait a minute. You came here to help out while Percy is away! I knew that. Oh, better get to work.
Okay, fatty.
What did you say?
Nothing. Hi, Max.
Hi, Emily.
How'd you know my name?
Lucky guess?
That's a good guess. Hey, would you like to take me out on Saturday sometime?
Sorry, Emily. That's the night me and Thomas go out smashing mailboxes!
Thomas? Move it or lose it, sister! Hey, Max, would you go out with me on Friday night?
Well, I can't, because that's the night me and Toe Mater go out tractor tipping. Besides, I gotta get back to work.
That's not what I think it is.
Then you'll be mine.
No!
Would you go at me?
Oh, thank you, Rosie. I'll pass.
Would you like to-
I said no!
No, 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 no,
no!
What's that smell?
What power don't you understand, woman?
Hey, who turned off the lights?
Why are you giggling?
I had to chain my wheels down to the rails.
Why are you staring at me?
No, 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 no! What is it that makes those girls so friendly?
Maybe it has something to do with the disguise.
I can't wear it anymore.
But Percy, if you reveal your secret identity, then you'll have to leave Sodor!
I'm sorry, Thomas, but I gotta do what must be done!
Everyone, I have an announcement to make. I wanted to say...
Leftovers and fatty lips on this plate!
What's wrong, Percy?
That the guy with the briefcase.
The guy that's trying to rip me out of town!
Oh, you paid assassin. Oh no, he's coming over here.
Say, don't I know you from somewhere?
That's it! Get out of town!
I won't let you do it!
You're gonna have to do something terrible to me if you wanna throw Percy out of town!
Percy!
You forgot your pamphlet.
What?
You know, get out of town. The beautiful sunny seashore resorts.
See, he wasn't trying to run you out of town. He just wants to sell you a luxury vacation at a moderate price.
Well, I guess that means I won't be needing this disguise anymore.
So, let me get this straight. You're not the new engine?
Nope.
Well, if you're not the new engine, then who is?
Come on, you stupid signal change! Why did they even bother coming to this railway? On signal change!
Whew, boy, I knew I shouldn't have eaten those burritos for breakfast. Okay, now to narrate the episode.
What? That's it? That's the end of the episode? Aw, man. I missed everything. Oh, well. Cue the ending music.